Hi, my name is Heather Ford, and I am a traffic attorney out of New Orleans, also known as the traffic ticket lady. And today I want to talk a little bit about, what happens when you default on your payment plan with the DMV and what maybe a traffic attorney may be able to do or not do to help you in that situation. Before I get started, if you ever have a question about suspended license, traffic tickets, anything of that nature, shoot me a text. 504-233-8529 or go to trafficticketlady.com. So I do occasionally get phone calls about people and that they've started a payment plan with the DMV to get their license reinstated. It's usually due to fees from suspended license, maybe have fees from missing court dates, and they created a flag and the DMV says you owe us money. And so a few years ago, they created a plan that allows you to get on an installment plan. And you make payments and they pull that from a credit card or a bank account every month. And there was a time in which if you something happened, you missed the payment, you could go down and restart. Currently, the standard for that is pretty hard. For the most part, if you start a payment plan, for some reason that payment does not go through, it's really hard to get back on your plans. For some people, if you pay 25% down lately, they've been allowing people to reinstate. But otherwise, there's not much anybody can do to help you do that. That is something departmental with the DMV. And, I get those phone calls saying, how can you help? And unfortunately, I just don't have a way to assist about the payment plans in the DMV. It's just something you have to work out with them. Their guidelines are always evolving a little bit. And so I always encourage people check in with the Baton Rouge office. Usually they have the most information about the current situation with payment plans. But the most important thing you can do is if you start a payment plan, make sure there's always enough money for it to go through. If you lose the credit card or your bank account changes, you have to update that information with the DMV, because if that payment doesn't go through, they have been very, very reluctant to let people to get back on their plan unless they pay a lot of money. So again, if you ever have any questions, traffic tickets or suspended license, I'd be happy to help. Go to 504-233-8529, shoot me a text, or you can go to trafficticketlady.com. Thank you. Have a good day.